Because some idiot hurt themselves using that product, and the federal government thinks we're all just as dumb as that moron.